sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above. Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Pretty picked over.
Ellie, what about this? Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
How's it going?
Okay.
Yes. Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh, shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun.
So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. This is cool. And like a holy shit, we might get crushed anyway.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Shit. You wanna bail on this? Your call. They're wearing a body.
Yeah!
That's all of them.
Look at the body armor.
They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure.
Where are we?
You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Ooh.
Fancy schmancy.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, we'd be rich. Cool.
I think we're done with this place.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Whoa.
That place was crazy.
All right, let's find that gas. What have you got there? Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Spring and Fifth.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Can you get through? I got you. Nice and quiet.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it.
Okay. Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. What were you talking about?
Yeah, so... this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we meet up Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does that help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. That's what I know.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. Given a year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Is that it?
I think so.
Oh, team.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
shit went down here.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus.
They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
This might come in handy.
Careful.
All of them.
Those Fedra guys made it out of the barrage. And?
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Get out of here. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Adam's friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Recognize anyone?
No. We're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
We cleared this place out.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
I think we got everything here.
Sturdy?
I don't know.
Careful.
Made it.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
Should we get this gas back to the Fledra gate?
Yeah. Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. I think so. Got it.
Get this gas back to the Fledra gate?
Yeah.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky. Might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing. Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Look out! That. Ugh. This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either. Thank you.
the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East one. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy. Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
You know.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny.
Mm.
How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
It's a direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others.
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Guys, did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms.
Jack! Cut them off!
Done!
Any of these guys?
No.
those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
I got it.
Come on.
We need to get to the street.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but
I got a feeling there were more. And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. I can still kind of see the building. How you want to go?
Well, at least he made something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning? Why do you think I took up fishing? Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a Scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a Scar.
Well, the Scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before Scars are infected, though.
Good. Then find the body and let's bring her back.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. No, not safe. Will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get FaceTime with Isaac.
Shitty ask you to do it, though. And they're fucking crying.
Over there. Careful.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right? Everything okay?
see any more? No. Jesus.
You were solid back there.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Let's look around.
behind
us. Next
door. So,
higher ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
See what's up.
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Huh?
get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what? Tina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking. Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
Huh?
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay.
Is Leah checked? What if she's having a time to get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those trick pins in Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some strip.
Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell. Ugh.
All right. You must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I see the TV station.
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's a TV station. We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there.
There it is. Stay low.